Assalamu alaikum. To everyone celebrating here in Ontario and across the world, Eid Mubarak. Today marks the end of a 30-day journey for our Muslim brothers and sisters who fast from dawn to sunset. On this spiritual journey, we are reminded of the importance of endurance, charity, and forgiveness. Facing this pandemic and its many hardships with love and patience has brought us together as a community, even as we stay apart. This beautiful time is a constant reminder that we must always be ready to make sacrifices and offer kindness at all times to keep our loved ones, our families, friends, and our community safe. Truly, it is in what we are separated from that we find what we most value. I miss being able to gather in person and celebrate this joyous occasion with our local Scarborough Southwest Muslim family. I miss the hugs and the kula kulis, sharing the treats with all our neighbors and the large Eid Jamaat at the park or a local masjid. But inshallah, very soon, we will be able to gather and celebrate together. And it is in this spirit, and despite our recent struggles and the lessons of sacrifice and patience must not be forgotten. So this Eid, let's also remember our brothers and sisters around the world who continue to suffer. In the face of injustice, we must rise to the occasion and offer love and compassion to all those who are oppressed. Be it violence or the pandemic, our love is our strength. So on behalf of my family, or our legislative family here, and I think I can say that, I wish everyone celebrating a blessed Eid al-Fitr, Eid Mubarak.